can't wait to get onto the floating stadium.
The sun.
The surf.
The all-you-can-eat seafood buffet.
Huh, the floating stadium isn't that cool.
This wouldn't have anything to do with the fact that Liquido plays here, would it?
No. Dude is a total kook, though.
Cut that out, man.
You two are way too competitive, man.
Your captain's right, North Shore. Don't let your rivalry get in the way of your responsibility to the team.
Where is the floating stadium?
Coming right up.
Okay, that is pretty cool.
I'm finally here. My heart is pounding. 50,000 fans screaming. I can't get my breath. The whistle sounding.
With every ounce of effort, every skill that I've got, I'll play the Super League's greatest, give them my best shot. Every minute of the 90, now I'm gonna be a fighter. Cause 1, 2, 3, I'm a super striker.
Super Strikers! Super Strikers!
Hey, North.
Liquido.
How you doing, bro?
Even slower than you are on the pitch.
And your jokes are even worse than your surfing.
All right, everybody. Ready for a tour of the facility? The floating stadium has gone through some major advancements since your last visit. Our goal is to be able to stay underwater for months at a time. Oxygen is extracted from seawater. Nutrients from seaweed provide our food. The moon pool is how we access the ocean when the stadium is submerged.
Whoa! What are those?
Aquatic propulsion devices. We use them for underwater maintenance.
Us pros call them APDs, so you can stick to the full name.
And here is one of our newest ideas. This ball converts energy from movement into electricity. Perhaps one day, we'll be able to power the whole stadium with the football played in sight. And finally, the control room. This is where we oversee all the stadium's operations, including sinking and floating.
Pity there isn't a button to make you a better player.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right!
North Shore! What did I tell you about your rivalry with...
Coach Delacqua, Category 5 storm approaching.
Ah, what a perfect way to end our tour. You're about to experience one of the greatest marvels in the world. Ursula?
Hydra are the fastest team in the Super League. They use their pace to slice through opposition defenses. Leave the slightest gap, and they will exploit it. Defenders, stay in formation at all times. Only commit to the tackle as a last resort.
Don't worry, Coach. I'm gonna own that kook Liquido.
This is not about your rivalry with Liquido. It's about playing as a defensive unit. Shakes, Tiger, give the defenders everything you've got. Guys?
Whoa.
Defenders?
Burger, burger!
Nice.
All right, dudes! Yeah. All right!
Defense is looking tight.
But I know how to take them down.
Seaweed nutrition extract. Enjoy the food of the future!
Where's the yum yum seafood buffet?
Stop serving it. Fish burps don't go down well in an airtight environment.
Forget about the seafood, Big Bo. I have something much more delicious. Ocean bounties!
Tentacle Tim will do anything to get his suckers on this delicious cereal. Look out for him in the darkest depths.
The secret ingredient is deliciousness.
The secret ingredient is sugar.
North Shaw.
Liquido.
Pity we're stuck down here, bro. Otherwise, I could have given you some surf lessons.
Bait me all you want, Liquido. It ain't gonna work. If you want to fish, there are plenty of them out there.
Talking about out there, I've been trying a new extreme sport, APD racing. Whoosh. Pretty intense stuff. Might be too extreme for you, though. I knew you were up for an extreme challenge. Around the stadium and back underneath. You ready?
Let's do this.
3, 2.
Ah! Liquido!
Seaweed buffet coming right up.
Tentacle Tim will do anything to get his suckers on this delicious cereal? Look out for him in the darkest depth!
Not good. Not good. Not good! Nice try, dude. But against me, you're totally out of your depth. Game? Gotta be embarrassing! cheat.
Liquido?
Huh?
Uh-oh.
There's no such thing as Tentacle Tim. There's no such thing as... Tentacle Tim!
Liquido, I can't believe you!
Attention. All players report to pitch immediately.
Oh, Coach is gonna be so angry when he finds out what you did.
Face it, dude. We're both in for a world of hurt.
Maybe we should keep it on the DL.
Yeah, we both keep our traps shut, and this may work out all right.
Whoa, did you guys
did you feel that?
What's going on here?
Our starboard power core malfunctioned, but I have no idea how.
I do. This is obviously the handiwork of... Tentacle Tim!
Seriously, brother, cut down on the sugar.
This does mean we don't have enough electricity to get back to the surface.
What?
But don't worry. The stadium can easily sustain us until the power core is repaired.
But the game's in a few hours.
So, let's play then.
But what about the fans? How are they gonna watch me score all the goals?
That's my job. Dez, Football 360 camera crew.
Yes!
No matter where we play, I'm sure the fans are all behind us.
I think you mean above us.
Match day live from the floating stadium. Well, from above it, actually.
Hi, Brenda. Hydra's amazing stadium may be stuck on the ocean floor, but the game will carry on as scheduled.
And we're gonna bring you every second of it, thanks to our one-woman camera team.
Immediately use their pace to bypass Super Strikers midfield.
Defenders, hold your positions.
Can the defense hold out better than their teammates?
Yes, yes, and yes again!
North Block and Eagle Eye know how to hold their ground, even though they're underwater.
Their defense is too gnarly, dudes!
Totally closing us out!
Huh. Don't worry. I know just how to lure North Shaw out. Come on, North. What are you waiting for?
Hold your position!
Come at me, bro.
Hold!
What's wrong, you kook? Scared you're gonna lose to me? Just like you did in the race.
What is North thinking? He's left his teammates completely exposed. Oh! Hydra, take the lead early on.
Woo-hoo!
Gnarly!
Oh, no.
Gargothar.
Gah! Liquido!
Guys?
If I were a coach, I'd consider subbing North.
Looks like he's taking off the whole team. And I think I know why.
The floating stadium's been breached.
What?
What?
I can't believe it. This is terrible.
Tentacle Tim? We'll do anything to get his suckers on. Mine cereal!
Liquido, this is totally our fault. We gotta do something.
Nothing to be done, bro.
Come on, this is your home ground. I'd never abandon Strikerland. Besides, I thought you were up for an extreme challenge.
This way!
Come on, keep it together.
Oh, no. One of the APDs is missing.
Tentacle team! Take it! Just take it all, you monster!
How much of that stuff have you eaten?
10 or 20 boxes?
Come on!
Dude! You, my friend, have a serious case of the sugar crazies.
Well, if Tentacle Tim didn't do all this, then who did?
Us.
What?
We were racing the APDs.
And crashed into the stadium.
But don't worry.
Yeah, yeah. You guys head back to the surface.
We're gonna fix this.
And how do you plan to do that with no electricity?
Oh, we've got one of the biggest power sources in the universe.
Our rivalry.
The more we kick the ball, the more power we create.
Man, it's gonna take some crazy all-action footy.
Well, it's worth a shot.
Yeah, lots and lots and lots of shots. Maybe it's not too late to make a swim for it.
You guys never learn. The real power lies in teamwork.
Yes, it does.
We've just received some phenomenal information.
Super League teams usually play to raise the roof, but today they're playing to raise the whole stadium. And it looks like even the fans have put aside their rivalries.
Don't blame them. Today, either both teams win, or both teams lose.
Powerball online.
And we're off!
The two sides charge into action.
Supply at
15%. Keep it up!
It might not be for Super League points, but this must be one of the greatest games ever played in the floating stadium.
Not surprising. They're playing for its very survival.
First time ever. I don't know what to say.
Oh, how about... Woohoo! Look!
Stadium resurfacing successful.
I, for one, have had enough of the ocean.
Tell me about it. I can't believe I got so obsessed with... Tentacle Tim!
You were right, Klaus. This stuff is way better than a seafood buffet.
Sugary.
Hey, what do you know? Tentacle Tim does lurk in the darkest depths of the cereal box. North Shore.
Liquido.
You guys made a serious mess.
And you did a pretty good job of cleaning it up.
Woo! We did it, bro!
Yeah! We make a pretty awesome team!
So, anyone know the final score?
We totally won!
Oh, please! The game was all ours! You play like a wet cat!
Please!
It was good while it lasted.
This game counted
as a Super League trophy at Strike-A-Land!